What's going on, guys? It's Jev, or XJEV, whatever you want to call me, and this is my first gameplay commentary. It is a 44-5 gameplay with the Golden Barrel. What else do you guys want to see from me, you know? Do those three things sound good? Montages, rages, commentary? Or should I add things to it? Should I not do a certain one? Should I not do rages? Should I not do commentary? Because this sucks. should I be doing these things that I mentioned? Let me know in the comments what you would like to hear.
I'll stand just like a statue, just like you, acting like the sky's just about to fall. Everything I can't do, I can't move. In the end, I'll find my way back home. Just say something or leave me here with nothing. I know I deserve more than this. The self-destruction, I think till I can't function. I should have seen it coming to this.
First of all, I want to thank everybody that liked, commented, even subscribed after watching my invade montage. I'm pretty happy with the outcome. I have 20 likes on it right now, 2 dislikes, I think around 300 views, and that's really nice for me. I don't really have videos that get thousands of views. I'm really happy that I have about almost 300 views on them. And it makes me even happier that the fact that I actually edited it and it came out the way I wanted it to.
I'll stand just like a statue, just like you, acting like the sky's just about to fall. Everything I can't do, I can't move. In the end, I'll find my way back home. Just say something, don't leave me here with nothing. I know I deserve one thing. Self-destruction, I think till I can't function. I should have seen it coming to me.
Just broke 2,000 subscribers.
Finally, here is the 10K Q&A.
Now, I know I did a Q&A like 6 or 7 days ago at 19,000 subscribers, but this video is actually very special. This video is for 20,000 subscribers.
50,000 subscriber Q&A.
Or Phase Jev.
Yeah,
Phase Jev. I don't know. I don't know how it happened either. I don't know. I'm just as surprised as you. I even skipped 100K and 150 and 175, but now we're at 200,000 subscribers.
And now we're going for like bigger milestones, like every 100,000 now we're doing milestones.
Before I used to do it like every like 5,000, but then just shit started hitting the fan.
And I joined Phase and everybody found out about me.
500,000 Q&A. And this is going to be a Q&A for over 600,000 subscribers.
Like a statue, just like you, acting like the sky's just about to fall. With everything I can't do, I can't move. In the end, I'll find my way back home. Set you free. You were my everything. I was your empathy.
Alright, what's going on, guys? It's Jev. And just thank you, everybody, for 1 million subscribers. As I was editing this video, it took me like so many hours. It took me about 5 hours or so just collecting everything together, and then I had to edit it and everything. I truly hope that you guys enjoyed that. As I watched it over, I can't really contain myself. I'm having a difficult time containing myself right now. Just, I need to say thank you guys before. Just thank you guys. As much as I wanted YouTube to work and everything, I didn't think that it would, I don't know, get to the point that it has right now. And I truly hope that I can just continue doing this for as ever long as you guys allow me to. Sorry for crying. I know it seems just like such a pussy thing to do. I really should just like leave this out, but I'm having such a difficult time recording this end sequence that this is truly the only way that I'm able to get this out. So just thank you guys so much for 1 million subscribers. You guys have no idea how much you've changed my life. And yeah, it's been Jeff, guys. Later. So we did it! We passed 1 million subscribers! Now this isn't the 1 million subscriber video. I'm gonna spend a long, long time getting all of this footage and editing it all together.
No, cock.
My 1 million subscriber video will be up tomorrow. It's just gonna be like a big thank you thing. And the plan is to take a whole bunch of basically my favorite moments leading up to this point. All the way from the beginning with a song and just all this. Oh, it's gonna be so feelsy. I hope I don't cry while editing this bullshit. But I don't want to talk too much about that right now. I mean, like, my Twitter is just, it's overloaded. My phone, when I woke up, I had to actually restart it because it was frozen. Oh yeah, watch this.
Get the keys.
Watch this. Ready? Ready?
Oh shit, dude, this is so sick.
Like a cool thunderstorm. I have too much fun with this fucking thing. So there's also another update on this game again. I think they raised the level cap to 40. And at level 40, there's actually a new sniper rifle, but I probably won't even make it to that in this video. Then tomorrow's the 1 million video. I think the beta's over tomorrow. For PS4 anyway. And then we have to wait all the way until the 26th.
It's gonna be so weird going to play another Call of Duty.
I'm sure you guys are getting spammed so fucking hard. Like so many people are telling me like, Jeff, dude, you gotta milk this shit, man. You gotta double up a triple quadra. Upload this Black Ops 3 shit, and I'm sitting there like, I mean, it's not that big of a deal. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, the past couple days I've been like so stressed out. Not stressed out like in a super bad way, like stressed out that, and like everybody's telling me, you're close to 1 million, you're close to 1 million, and now that I'm finally past it, now all that's left is to upload the 1 million video, and God, I really hope you guys like it. I'm gonna try my best to edit it to the best of my abilities. It wouldn't feel as genuine if I didn't do it myself. I mean, it'd probably come out much better if I got somebody else to do it, you know, someone with actual editing experience. But you know, I've edited some videos in my day. M8A7. Did I just one burst that guy?
Killed that camper.
Did she just say killed that camper? You know, that's one thing that I noticed on this game. There's like no one that's actually camping on this game. There's not that many corners to just like sit in. And there's so many ways around everything that there's no like solid place to be able to hold shit down. Guess we can't go that way. I feel like there's some sort of subliminal message in this. You can shatter all the windows in this entire house except the workout room. What the fuck? I just slid. What the fuck? This M8 is so stupidly strong. Wait a sec. I click this thing and it just switches between the two. Apparently everybody's telling me to play this new game mode, but first. Yeah, the sniper rifle that we can get when we're maxed out is the P06. It basically looks like a semi-auto Lega. So it's probably OP as fuck. All right, so let's see this game mode, Safeguard. All right, I have no idea what the objective of the game is at all. Escort the robot to the enemy base. Okay, so there's a hostile robot that's on its way here and we have to keep it from entering our base, I guess? What the fuck? What the hell is it doing? Enemy robot systems are online. What just happened? I think we're gonna lose, guys. Guys, I think it's over. I don't think meleeing it oh, fuck. We're all looking at the robot like, what the fuck do we do? Well, that's off to an awful start. Oh, we're all fucking dead. Dude, our robot has moved like 5 feet in the past 10 minutes.
We lost the battle, but the war goes on.
No shit. Did the robot just jump? What the fuck was that? Did that robot just cock block a collect? Apparently I got hit by a shooting star. Their robot is already past the spot that ours was at within the first 20 seconds. Dude, it's right here. It's about to score, guys. Come on. Okay. We're good. We stopped it. We're good. It's only 1 foot away from our base.
What just happened? We lost, I guess. What the fuck was the point of them bringing it all the way to the base if it just explodes when it gets here? Not gonna lie though, this game mode's actually pretty fun. I'm not sure if clips are gonna be usable in this game mode because they're kind of like demolition spawns. Like, you could literally stand in their spawn and just shoot and kill them over and over and over again. Why are we escorting this robot when we already have one? Look at that walk. He's so elegant. Badass. Wait, so we have to stand with it in order for it to move? My first win in Safeguard. People are saying they changed the sensitivity or some shit. Braddy says, rest in peace, my shot. Why did they change it? I didn't notice anything. Four more levels until I could try the Lego. Probably not even gonna be able to make it in time. Not for the video anyway, because the past couple days, I've just been so bad. So bad with uploading at a decent time. Black Ops 3's fault, to be honest.
Oh yeah.
What the fuck? Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna be able to make it to 40 in a reasonable time. Anyway, I'm gonna go put together this 1 million video. I hope everything goes smoothly. Nothing happens. Nothing bad happens. No Vegas crashing or some stupid shit. And just thank you guys just so much for 1 million subscribers. I'll leave all the feels in tomorrow's video. And yeah, it's been Jev, guys. Later.